California. Today I have my newest board and train, Pharoah. He's a 6-month-old Labradoodle. He's here for basic obedience. He's a puppy, so he doesn't really know a whole lot. He's got a lot of those puppy tendencies going on, likes to play just all the time, even kind of mouthy. He's crazy on the leash. Just, again, everything that a puppy does, he does. So we're gonna work on everything over these next 2 weeks, but before we jump into training, let's see where he's at. Pharoah, come here. Come here, buddy, hi. Pharoah, hey, can you sit? Can you sit? Sit. Oh, good boy, can you lay down? Can you lay down? Down, down, no, down. Okay, let's go for a walk, come on. Pharoah, come on, let's go. Good boy, sit. Pharoah, sit. Oh, that's a good boy. That's a good boy. Okay, so it looks like he knows sit, which is really good, but other than that, not a whole lot of obedience. So we're gonna, like I said, work on everything over these next 2 weeks. So go ahead and stay tuned to see his progress. Thanks, guys.